Hi, this is Varun and you are watching Mr. Productivity. In this video, I'll show you how to install and update the new snipping tool in Windows 10 and in Windows 11. I'll also show you how to use the new snipping tool to take four types of screenshots, how to annotate it and crop the screenshots. I'll also show you how to autocopy to clipboard every time you take a screenshot using the new snipping tool. If you are in Windows 11, the new snipping tool comes pre-installed. You can find the snipping tool by searching snip and sketch in your search box. You can also press Windows key plus shift plus S. If you are in Windows 10, then please follow the installation process with me. Click on your Windows Store and go to the search box and search for snipping tool. My keyboard is just going crazy, and this is the one you should click. As you can see, this is from Microsoft. This is an official tool from Microsoft for Windows 11. It comes pre-installed in Windows 11, and you can see an update button here if you are in Windows 11. But in Windows 10, you have to install it manually. So we'll go ahead and install it. Click on install. It will take a bit time depending on your internet speed. And let's open it. And let me align it to the center. And let's go for a new snip or screenshots. As you can see, you can have four types of snips or screenshots. This is the regular snip. And this is the free form snip. And this is the Windows snip. And this is the full screen snip. And this is the closing button. So let's first try the regular snip. So as you can see, we have taken a screenshot. Let's try the free form. Okay, we just tried the free form. And now let's try the Windows screenshot. So click on that and go outside and click anywhere in the window. It will take a screenshot of the window. The difference between the full screen and the Windows snip is, in full screen you will have the taskbar and the upper menu, and in Windows it will just take a screenshot of the window. Let's try the full screen screenshot. You don't have to do anything, you just have to press it. It will take a full screenshot of the window. As you can see, the taskbar is also here. It comes with some annotation tools like the ballpoint pen. You can change the colors also by clicking on it. Let me change the size and the color. Okay. Then you also have a pencil. This is same as the ballpoint pen. I'm just writing my name. And it also comes with highlighter. And you also have an eraser in the new snipping tool. You can erase the elements one by one, or you can erase all the inks at the same time. You also have a ruler. You can draw straight lines with the ruler. You also have a protractor. You can draw curves with the protractor. And there is no button to delete the protractor and ruler. So you have to take them outside your snip, outside your screenshot. As you can see, there is no delete button. let me take a new snip, new screenshot. Oh, it's still there. So let me take it outside of my screenshot. You just have to click and drag. Now you can crop the image also. Okay, our image is also cropped in the new snipping tool. And then you have to press apply. As you can see, you can zoom out and zoom in. You can copy. Alright. As you can see, you can copy it from here and you can send it directly through an email. And also you can go to setting and you can switch the auto copy to clipboard on. Every time you take a screenshot or a snip, it will automatically copy to the clipboard. So you don't have to copy it manually. That's it. That's all about the new snipping tool. Let me show you the shortcut key for this snipping tool. You have to press Windows plus Shift plus S. Windows plus Shift plus S. Then you will have the snipping tool here. So this is all about the new snipping tool in Windows 10 and in Windows 11. Thank you so much. If you like the video, please share and subscribe. See you in the next video.